Oh my gosh, it's real.
Yeah.
Parts delivered from Siemens and Halske in 1913, installed by Kuhne, has been modernized twice, 1935 and 1957, also by Kuhne, I guess. Yeah, almost forgot. It's worked perfectly. But like many other old elevators, this one appears to have no stop button.
We cannot ride it together, then you flip it first.
Yes.
Thank you.
beautiful, elegant elevator. Too bad it's very slow. But it's more than elegant elevator. Really suits this block as well.
Okay, let's hold again. Hi, this is Rain Tower.
And this is Post Tower.
And here we have heavy prices and amazing.
Siemens and Halske 1913 traction elevator. Too big to be this old or unusual.
Oh, let's go up to the top floor.
Yep.
That motor could be also 30s or 50s.
Yes.
And look at this very beautiful wooden panel. I really like that. And if it's even possible to sit down, amazing. There's no emergency and no stop button.
Strange.
Now let's try manual 11 on the fifth floor. That was not perfect, but the door opens. Yes.
Amazing start click really.
Here's also much more lights in this room. Originally built 1930 by Siemens, maybe Siemens Halske, but I'm not sure. 35 modernized first time, and then by Kuhn. Epic. I wonder if these used to be windows. I think these numbers on the door are on the ground floor, it's missing, but I think they're original. Strange.
Someone called us.
Yes, let's get out on the same floor.
Yeah.
Okay.